You guys know it wouldn't be Music Fest without two things. Certain, the fans are number one. And the artists are number two. And for those of you who are here and busy and getting to go to LP shows at night, don't forget when you go home on August 4th, which is a Tuesday night at 8 p.m. Eastern, we are announcing now the airtime of CMA Music Fest Country Night to Rock. So be sure to check out the show. You might see yourself on TV. And once again, for the third year in a row, we are going to be hosted by Little Big Town. They're amazing performers, but even better people. And we have them here for you this morning to cut our ribbon. So bring out, if you wouldn't mind, Jimmy, Kimberly, Karen, and Philip Sweet, CMA Rainy Vocal Group of the Year, Little Big Town.
Hi, y'all. Good morning. Are you ready to get this thing started? We love being with y'all. So happy to be here for the kickoff.
Yes, we're happy for the 2015 AT&T U-verse Fanfare X. Welcome.
I guess we should let the boys talk.
Yes, or some other people going to talk too?
They already did.
We're really happy to be here, and we don't get to say a lot. Usually the girls don't give us a microphone, do they, Jimmy? I'm just teasing. No, this is awesome, and we're excited to be a part of kicking all this off with you guys, and it's going to be the biggest and best week ever for CMA Fest.
That's right. Where's the scissors?
All right, Kimberly, you here, okay.
Those are some big scissors. The real deal.
Woo-hoo. Yes!
All right, here we go. AT&T U-verse Fanfare X 2015. We're rolling. Yeah. Love y'all.
Thanks, everybody. They're going to be on the stage about 10:15 this morning. Check them out. And